My name is Yu Namba, and I'm the project lead of Trauma Team, and I'm the senior project manager at LSUSA. We basically take the script, and we record the lines at the studio. Of course, we start with having the text that's translated from Japanese to English, and between the translation and editing to putting on the script, this time for Trauma Team, I went through the main storyline portion, make sure that there's nothing missing or nothing misinterpreted during the translation slash editing.
I think we have over 190 characters on the project, so finding people that can voice that many parts, finding people that can do that many lines in a session and still keep the performance dynamic, that's usually the hardest part.
As the actor is recording the lines, they usually do more than one take. So what we'll do is we'll go through the script and we'll mark down which take we want to use so that we don't have the sound engineers grinding out every single mistake they make.
Everybody who was involved in this project, I greatly appreciate everybody's hard efforts. And I think what we have right now will be a very, very well-made product.